Oh, that's good. I don't really know what I think about this game. Like, I'm never particularly big on strategy RPGs. Like, in general. But, like, it seems alright so far. Just, like, little things I'd wish were different. Like, when you... You can right-click enemies to see their, like, attack ranges, which is nice. But I wish it was just available so you could just turn it on for all of them. Like, they did that in the last Fire Emblem game. And it's just, like, so much more useful. I know the one you mean. Well, I don't remember the name either. I know it's one of the tactics. It's like War of the Summit. I don't really remember. Yeah. I remember, I played the DS one that was based on 12. But I didn't play any of the Game Boy Advance ones. That was like a really bad place to put them, to be honest. Oh, okay. Oh, well, which one am I thinking of then? Oh no, it's the harpy over there, isn't it? Alright, what do I want them to do? I think this, because I want them to move over and heal afterwards. Oh, it's War of the Lions. Okay. Nope. Oh. Okay. I do feel like the difficulty is like a bit all over the place with this though, to be honest. Like, most of the missions aren't actually all that difficult, but every now and again one of them will just like utterly like... Well, it won't... Like, I've not lost the mission yet, but it was just like way more difficult than all the rest of them. It was surprising. I don't know what these things are. I mean, like, I can obviously see what they are, but... No, I've got them before. That's another thing that bugs me about this, actually. It's like, there's so many clicks to just finish your movement for each one. Yeah. With these games, I'm never, like, super big on the actual gameplay, so unless the story is, like, incredibly interesting to me, I don't tend to stick around very long. Like... Thanks. Alright, what's this then? I assume it's all just shit I can equip later. Wonderful. What are these for? I don't know what those are bouncing for. Right. The only other enemy on screen is her, so how can she hit me from? What are these? To just click like 4 times every time you want to move. It's just kind of annoying. Like, I just don't feel like I should have to click this many times just to confirm my movement. You wanna go there. Like, I get it, because, like, you have to make sure you're facing certain directions because, like, backstabs and shit exist. But it doesn't stop it being annoying. Right, where do I want to go? Besides that, it's not the actual click that bothers me, it's the fact that there's so many button presses between movement and, like, the end of the movement. Like, I have to... Where should I go? I like to stick as far away from enemies as possible until I get within range and then go straight for them straight away. But I don't think there's ever a time when I'm going to be able to move where I don't get attacked, so I might as well just go one forwards, because that puts me in range. And I should be able to lure them out next time. Right, so what I'm getting at is... Here I am. I have to click here to move here. Then I have to click either myself or the things around me to do whatever I want to do next. That's fine, actually. I'm gonna... No. God. I'm gonna buff my dog. That's fine. But then I have to, like, choose the direction afterwards as well. And it's the choosing the direction just feels like one step too far. Okay, cool. So... 100% evade. Great. It just constantly feels like there's one step too many for everything. No one's got any damage. Oh no, he's got damage, hasn't he? God. There we go. When am I going to be able to hit her then? Can I hit her this turn? Maybe. Okay. Get buff then. So is it just ranged attacks that they can dodge? Is that what I'm missing? Right, it seems like it. Hooray! Alright, fuck off then. What a dick. I didn't actually know that this guy was one of those games. I've, like, pretty much just always ignored them. Right, let's see the new shit. No? Yeah. Well, you've got to join them because otherwise they won't be able to join your party later. I hate characters like this. They're just dicks, and you're just supposed to be nice to them anyway. Feel like I should probably swap this out. Just because that one's a higher level. Still says new. Oh, I didn't level up. Right, okay, I've got that bonus. I wasn't sure if I'd actually got it or not. Right. Okay then. Oh, I've just got like two characters that have the exact same buff now. Didn't realize. It's honestly letting you move the turn order that's like the most useful part of it, really. Oh, should have used it on my dog. Oh, that was too big of a delay. Yeah, that's pretty useful. But yeah, I've just always like kind of ignored the existence of Disgaea games. What was that? Just never seen him do that before. Yeah, I think like that's the only thing I've ever heard about them is that they are very long. So like I never paid a huge amount of attention to them because of that. Like I was thinking about this before, but just like the more games I play, the more I like shorter games. I really wish you could, like... I can't think what the word is. Like, have, like, a retaliatory attack. Why did I gain XP for that? I don't think I'm ever going to move that turn order, really, am I? Right, who do I want to go for? I guess I'll just hit. That's good, yeah, but I have absolutely no idea why it happened. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to heal them, aren't I? Oh, that's why. I keep seeing movement on my screen where the chat is when you're not saying anything. And it's because the game doesn't capture your mouse. So my mouse keeps going off the screen and I'm not realizing. I want this. Gonna be able to heal them before it dies, which is annoying, but I can't actually use this card. Does this hit my own people? Let's find out. Yeah, it does. Oh no, no it doesn't. Okay, that's fine. No idea what just happened. I'm just like constantly not understanding things that are going on. Oh, I need to open that chest, don't I? Can't do it just by being stood in front of it, fine. God, he does like so much damage. He didn't just go kill the bird. Thank you.